Good afternoon. Welcome to St. Paul's Cathedral for today's 1 p.m. organ recital. One of the things I often get asked over and over again are, what are some of my favorite organ pieces? Well, that changes a lot. It changes with the seasons, with my mood, with everything. But today, you have three of them right in front of you. These are kind of long-term favorites of mine. I'm going to open with César Franck's Prelude, Fugue, and Variation. I personally think it is one of Franck's very best solo organ pieces. Certainly, he was so gifted at writing really beautiful lyrical melodies. This is one of his most beautiful, in my opinion. It will likely stick with you for a while for the next few days. Really wonderful. It's also one of the very first major organ pieces that I learned, and I'll admit now I learned it too young, so every time I play it now I have to go back and revisit some spots, especially in the variation, and kind of remind myself of the correct technique and the correct way to play them, which was not the way I did it at about 12 years old. And certainly one of the best organs in San Diego County on which to play a piece like Franck's Prelude, Fugue, and Variation. Some of the pieces today, they became my favorites too, because they're also favorites of my parents or other members of my family. The first one, the Franck, was a favorite of my mother's, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as she did. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Still one of my favorite pieces of this day, and just such a joy to play on such a wonderful instrument and in this acoustic. The next piece, Bist du bei mir by Bach, that is most familiarly contained in the Notebook for Anna Magdalena Bach. Bach arranged this melody, so this is an arrangement for organ of Bach's much earlier arrangement of this melody. I wanted to pair it with the Franck just because they're two just such really beautiful, memorable melodic statements in these pieces. And again, it sounds wonderful on the really rich, warm solo sounds of this organ behind me here. This is Bist du bei mir. So that is another family favorite of mine. Many members request that being played. It is such a wonderful, beautiful melody. The closing piece now, we're gonna stick with North German style, Dietrich Buxtehude. This is the prelude in D major. This was one of my father's favorite organ pieces and something that I heard on, he had a very favorite recording of it that would play quite often in the house as a little kid. And I'd hear this growing up quite a bit. And I was immediately drawn just the excitement and energy of this piece. I've always loved Buxtehude. so much. It's first of all, it's just genius music, and for someone like me with a short attention span, it's wonderful because it's broken up into all these wonderful little sections that are so different, so varied, and just so full of these wonderful genius ideas. It gets me a chance to do some of the big stuff and show off a lot more of the organ here. One thing that's always so rewarding as an organist, we had a tour group in here yesterday. I didn't get to do it personally this time. Gabriel gave the organ tour to about 150 to 200 middle school age kids, and just seeing them light up and get so excited about seeing and hearing something like this is just so wonderful. And again, this piece I'm about to play, the Buxtehude D major, is one of the pieces that did that for me as a very, very tiny boy growing up. So I hope you enjoy listening to it as much as I'll enjoy playing it for you right now. Buxtehude's Prelude in D major.